Hello, Watchers, and we are back in Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I almost forget what the hell this was called. Then let's go and explore this island. There seems to be quite a lot of things in here, if I can remember how to open the map. Tulum is full of... Well, let's go and try and find this synchro point, so we can actually see this whole island and see what kind of secrets it's holding from us. I know there are chests in here. I think I have to... Oh shit! Whoa! What the hell? I just got attacked by a really nasty cat. And again, they are killing me. Holy shit! Wow! That was quite awesome. Yeah. I can't even shoot at them. They just attacked. Yeah. They just come and kill me. They are fast. Ha! Got you! And I got your skin. Yeah. But now I'm trying to get to the point where I can try to synchronize this place. It's there somewhere, but I don't think I can get there from here. Well, let's go and see if it's in here somewhere. It actually is in here, but can we get there? That's the question. Ah, here we are. Let's try and go up here. Okay. Come on, climb up. Go round. What the hell? And then go up. Okay, now we went there. Weird, weird assassin. Aha, there is somebody else I can shoot. Something else. There, ah, that's the other one that killed me. You little... Let's see if I can find the cat again and skin it. Oh yes. That one is not attacking me anymore. Nope. We didn't get that one. I wonder where I'm supposed to jump to get it. Let's try it again. After all, this is what we are here for. Getting everything from this place. Haha, got it. Excellent. Two out of five fragments. And Oh, there is a chest. Let's go and see if there is any awesome things in it. And jaguars. Have to be careful of them so they don't attack me. Ah, just like that. These things will help me build another things, hopefully, or I can sell them. I wonder where the chest is. I think it's somewhere here, yes. Oh. Got you just. Little bit of money, but not awesomely. Okay, no jaguars around. Next one is Animus fragment down there. I believe this is the way to go. Or not. Actually, I'm not sure. It could be the place. Oosh. Can I jump from here? Oh, yes, I can. And there it is. Another fragment. There's a crocodiles. There are crocodiles. Let's try and collect the Mayan stone next. Mayan stones are fun, but you need quite a lot of them. And actually, I have no idea what happens when you get all of them. Ah! Luggage. Upgrade challenge completed. Kill two crocodiles. Excellent. Let's reload. Then go there. It's up there somewhere. I wonder how I'm going to get there. Well, probably through here. Jumping up. Oh, up, not down. Go up. What the hell is he doing? Can wear you, idiot. Okay. It's there, but how do we get there? Do we have to go through here as we did last time? I think we have to go, yes. And then we can go here. And try to make sense of this puzzle. Ah, yes. And just like that, we know where to look. Drop down, go to this place and dig up. Oh yes, and what did we find? Another Mayan stone.
Good. Another keystone.
Excellent. And now, chest. Oh, it's there. Hopefully it's full of... not full of, but... Well, actually, probably was full, but... Not that awesome... things. There is a Mayan outfit. Wonder what that is. There is Animus fragment. So let's try and find that one. 140 meters this way. So let's run. Take what we find. And then wonder how do we get there. This is the camp of the assassins. They don't like me very much. I should probably kill them all. Damn it! Do we have to kill every jaguar in this island? Okay, and how do we get there? Can't climb up there. How about this one? No, I don't think so. We have to jump there. Can I climb up this tree? I think I can. And it's here. Oh yes. One more to be found. Just in this seas. There is the last Animus fragment. There is viewpoint, outfit and a chest. And I think we have gained all we can from this place. And then we can go back to the high seas and start plundering ships and stuff. Why is he wanting me to select a weapon? Fine, let's take the swords. What the hell? Useless. Okay, and now this chest. And then we have robbed this place blind. I have to see what that Mayan outfit is and if I can actually get it. Or have I been there for I don't know. I'm going to check it out just to be sure. Ah, Tulum is all done. Excellent. So let's go and see about this Mayan outfit. No, I'm not sure if I've been there, but... It's down there somewhere, okay? Dive, dive, dive. No? No diving? Oh well. The outfit is somewhere there. I don't care at the moment. Oops. Because I'm going to go on a adventure of high seas. And there seems to be a cutscene of some sort. But we shall wait for next time and do that one. So hopefully I will see you all then, and hopefully we are on the Seven Seas and we are robbing everybody and getting upgrade for the ships and so forth. But we shall see next time. So until then, bye.